Welcome to collegedecos.com videos edition. Today, College Deco is at International Polytechnic for Women, also known as IPW College. Established by the Educational Society of Professionals and Vocationals in the year 1979, the college provides vocational education in the field of art, design and media.
Sri Sukhmani Group of Institution was established in 1979, and the first venture of the society was International Polytechnic for Women. We start from New Delhi and we impart the technical as well as vocational education to the students so that they can stand up in the society.
IPW is approved by the BTE, Government of Delhi, and affiliated to the AICTE, Government of India.
At IPW, we try to focus on the holistic approach of education. We have trained thousands of youths who are doing us proud by working in the best of industries and in relative organizations.
Located in the capital of the country, IPW has three campuses at prime locations of South Extension, Malviya Nagar and Dwarka. The college offers a variety of diploma and degree courses. The diploma courses offered are in the fields of fashion design and merchandising, advanced fashion design, textile design and printing, interior design and display, commercial art or graphic design, early childhood education, beauty culture and hairdressing, modern office management or executive secretarial practice, tourism and ticketing, marketing, advertising and public relations, journalism and mass comm, computer applications or information technology. The degree courses are available in the following areas: B.Sc. in fashion technology, B.Sc. in interior design, B.Sc. in mass communication, advertisement and journalism, B.Sc. in airline ticketing and hospitality management, M.Sc. in fashion technology, M.Sc. in mass communication, advertisement and journalism. These degrees are awarded by a state government UGC-approved university, which is recognized by Distance Education Council, Ministry of HRD, Government of India. The students get the added advantage of dual qualification, whereby they get a diploma from Polytechnic for Women and a degree from the university simultaneously, upon successfully clearing all examinations of both. All courses cover a wide range of relevant areas of study, providing students with both a good understanding of the industry and practical training.
The teaching methods that we provide to the students are both theory and practical. Theory to give them the knowledge in all the aspects, and practicals to give them skill and hands-on experience.
Here at IPW, we have gained more of practical knowledge because the college believes in the practical visual teaching.
Our college organizes exhibitions which help us to think out of the box and gain more knowledge about our course.
Every year our college organizes fashion shows. The design work is not only the paperwork, but through fashion shows we convert our designs into a masterpiece.
The course curriculum is updated regularly to keep the students abreast with the latest industry developments. Keeping the dynamics of courses in mind, emphasis is laid on regular interaction with industry experts.
Not only our classroom sessions, but we have frequent industrial visits. There we have learned about how industry works, their management departments, their retail departments, production department, sampling department. Industrial visits are also included in our curriculum activities. There we interact with our industry experts.
As a part of all the courses, we also have on-the-job training so that the students get a hang of the industry experience as well.
Well-experienced faculty who are experts in their own fields have been carefully chosen to teach the students using innovative and unique ideas.
Our faculty is true philosophers, our great friend, and they support us in every situation. They are highly qualified. They give so many examples in theory and in practical sessions so that we can understand it easily.
Not only academics, IPW also focuses on the overall personality grooming of each student to enhance their confidence and career prospects.
As part of every course, we have a specific module for personality development where the students are taught various things like body language, how to prepare for interviews, confidence building exercises, public speaking, debates, etc. And we also have people coming from the industry from time to time who give them such knowledge.
For holistic development of the students, the college encourages them to participate and organize various extracurricular activities.
Apart from vast educational and professional experience, a college believes in extracurricular activities also. The students are active contributing members of their respective department.
The placement cell of International Polytechnic for Women is so active and efficient that most of the students get placement offers even before passing out of the institution.
We have a placement record of 80-85% every year, and to help the students in the placement drive, we organize mock interviews, group discussions and personality development classes so that the students get a hang on what and how the placement drive is going to be like. There are a number of renowned companies which visit our campus to provide placement to our students. These companies include Indigo, SpiceJet Airlines, Biba, Satyapol, GD Goenka, DPS, Asian Paints, Godrej Interiors, etc.
The college provides best learning environment to the students by utilizing its state-of-the-art infrastructure and facilities to the fullest.
This institute has really good infrastructure. It is located away from the hustle bustle of the city. As we can see, this institute has beautiful buildings surrounded by beautiful garden and lawns, which make the learning atmosphere more refreshing and healthy. In addition to this, we have more spacious classrooms. We also have well-equipped library, lab and projector rooms. There is a big cafeteria which provides all delicious food catering to the needs of students.
After finishing their courses from IPW, the students either take up jobs or become entrepreneurs. To be a student at IPW, the student should have the will and dedication. Rest all the things we teach. We give them the knowledge and skills to be a successful person in the world.
Visit collegedekho.com to discover, prepare and achieve admission in your dream college.